And from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 230 pounds, the king of old school, Phillip.
Byron, what's the thought process for these superstars heading into this fatal four-way match?
Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.